Funding cuts in education are happening because the legislature has decided not to prioritize our schools. And I don't like that that's the direction our legislature has been going. Kids in Iowa need a strong education to grow and thrive in this state that we love.